3-4 minutes to get there. First time riding a damn taxi cab. Make a right here. Really bad, man. Taxi cabs are so bad. Oh shit. They won't catch us. It's only three stairs.
Chill out. It's under control.
I do not want to go to prison.
Relax. I got this.
Go, 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 go!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Let's go!
I'm on top of it.
They're not even ready to go.
Do you have to? Drive, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
The cops are still after us!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. What are you talking about? Come on, I'll take you back to the house. Let me get the keys to those cuffs. There you go. Hey, you remember those, don't you? From the old days when you used to do the drill cop routine? Wow.
Really? Now? You're a pig. Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at.
Sorry, guys. I'm itching everywhere because it's allergies.
So this is
making me so itchy.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run act?
Shit! Shit!
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life. Thanks, Michael. I'm not dead and I'm not in prison. So thanks.
Tennis.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
I would take the black one, but too late. I gotta dress up nice and shit. I hate this so much.
Come in, look around.
Oh, $5,000 suit.
I can tell you have good taste.
Man, you know what? Nah, I don't want to kill her. She's doing her job. Rip off job. Rip me off, that's her job. What's this? What if I should do it? It's kind of fun. See, that's what I get for driving like on the road. I should just be driving everywhere. Everywhere that I want. Ooh, I could buy that house? Buy it, see if I have enough money. Make some dough. Is this a house or a investment? I wanna make money. 30,000 to buy a garage? Oh hell no, I don't have 30,000. Holy shit. It's right here. Really? Are you serious?
A tourist just asked me for a hand job. turned into a fucking fluffer. Life completely sucks.
He's a hand job superhero.
I'm completely crazy here. Turn. Look out. What? I'm completely crazy here. I'm a lost man.
Who the hell are you?
I'm impotent rage. Get me excited, and I'll get crazy. Get me crazy, and get excited.
Wasted my time, so pissed off. Always a profit, I think. I don't know. Damn, that bitch. Alright, I'm wearing a suit. Help? What the hell's going on? Interesting. Oh, I got run over by a truck. What's going on? Wow, man. This is crazy. The police start shit. It's funny.
The hell is this place? Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying tax. Hey, listen, man. What do you got? The Holy Grail. The Union Depository, and they say it cannot be hit. It hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1,000,000. I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martin Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, I met him. He was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico and buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City. He went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but They're too unpredictable. And I'll have to reach out to some other guys. The jeweler's is on Little Portola.
I don't want to ride this car. Damn it.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? Buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around. The money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Leslie, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time.
I'm getting so sleepy.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Okay, let's get this done.
Rob the store that I bought this shoe from.
What's going on, my dude?
That doesn't help. Go inside the store. We don't need to scope out the street. Go inside.
How the hell do I go inside when it's locked?
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Maybe it's my European sensibilities, but I just connect with an attitude on an artistic level.
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away.
I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. But what of them?
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe $10,000?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
Alright. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm going to take a look around. Think about it. Come back to the bank. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Fine. That was what it was, but you're not done taking photographs. The keypad, and we're done. Shots come through. Camera check. Alarm check. Vents check. Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day. So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. Let's hurry this up, Michael.
Thank you.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Oh no, get back up.